We start with simple shapes and a specific color palette. We cast pieces in simple molds and we cut them up, and then we design a pattern for our final material that once we cut into that, we see colors meld in ways that we didn't anticipate. Each piece is unique and each piece is unexpected.